transistor characteristic curves. Here we are taking PNP transistor. The circuit is made. Once the circuit connections are made, we are keeping the output voltage to a fixed value. Here you see, it is fixed to 2 volts. Now, we are going to change the input voltage. The input voltage is now kept at a voltage of 0.7 volts. And you see here, the input current is nearly 40 microamperes. Now I am fixing the input voltage to 0.8 volts. Here you see the current as is nearly 105 or 110 microamperes. Again, the input voltage was changed to 0.9 volts. You see here, the current, input current, was changed to 155 microamperes. In this way, by changing the input voltage, the corresponding input current is measured. Now, we are changing the output voltage to another value as 3 volts. And the input voltage is slowly increased. Now it is at 0.6 volts. The current is measured. It is made to 0.7 volts. The corresponding current, 50 microamperes, is noted. It is 0.8 volts. The corresponding current is 100 microamperes. Like that, by fixing the output voltage at a constant value, by changing the input voltage, the corresponding input current is measured and the graph is plotted. These graphs are called input characteristic curves.